His right hand. Happens sometimes. If it's very, very quick, you twist your hand in the gi. And he did there. He's still rubbing his hands.
Yes, I see.
Sobirov, Olympic bronze medalist.
Oh.
Yeah.
Good. So
I think it was Choi, the Korean, and Ludwig Pacher in the final.
Yep.
And the two bronze medalists were Sobirov of Uzbekistan and, oddly enough, Jeroen Mooren's countryman, the boy from the Netherlands, Ruben Hokus.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. So those were the four. And a nice attack from Piker. Just can't complete with that drop, Sayanagi. As I mentioned earlier, Piker had thrown Tobias Engelmeier for Ippon earlier
on. Not so good for us.
Yeah, not so good. But he threw Engelmeier with the same technique for Ippon that he'd thrown Nomura with in Hamburg 2 years ago for Ippon. Same technique.
Oh.
And the same one that he'd thrown Pacer with. So Piker's a danger man.
It's a good technique.
Well, it's a counter, Maureen, to a low drop Seonagi.
Mm-hmm.
And he turns you, he moves his body and turns you just with his hands. Just turns with the
very
hands.
Very strong.
Very strong. Yep. He's a strong lad. You can have a look on. Oh, that's nice. He's given Wazari. Stefan Boda is the referee. He catches Jeroen Mooren. The Asakomi is on, but he's going to have to keep his head down to keep that hold on.
Mm.
Leg is trapped now. Tokita is called, but Mooren is really up against it here. So Piker leads by Wazari. And as I was mentioning to Maureen, he's got this technique up his sleeve, which is a counter to Sionagi. I haven't seen Mooren try it yet, but if he does, he better look out. Because he's very strong.
Oh. Okay. No chance.
There's a replay of that one coming up. And this is what he catches Tobias with here. Just all with the hands. Exactly the same as earlier on. So Mooren will have to be aware of that. 30 seconds. He doesn't want to be down there. If he's going to do anything, he's going to need to do it standing up. So little time left. Piker's got a big lead. He can afford to take a penalty as well.
Yeah.
He almost got countered. Not enough time left, I'm afraid. It's the Cuban that's going to be in the final again. He likes Hamburg.
Yes. Good city for him.
Yeah, he likes coming here. And Piker, on paper, has ended up having some good wins. Jeroen Mooren, Maxim Kuratin, the Ukrainians, a very, very good boy. Okay, Engelmeyer, I think, you know, Piker does have the beating of him. He's done well today.